hanging out at Box Park. Yeah, that's right. That's right. What's up? These are my people. Yeah. All right.
That's the end of the night.
Jet.
All right, here we are at the venue here in Luxembourg called the Rock Hall. And it's in this industrial area, Belval, something like that. It looks like they've developed it to include like this venue here, which you can see behind me, that's the venue. And there's like a big shopping mall right there. And then there's like this megalith factory looking thing. I'm not sure what they're up to over there, but whatever it is, it's pretty serious. So yeah, this is all right. And I'm gonna take a walk inside here and show you this very European venue that's specifically designed for concerts, you know? It's pretty cool. Yeah, got some quality pigeons here, just hanging out. All right. Hey, what's going on, dude? Oh, pardon me, thank you. Hey, these guys. Check out that.
It's a modern rock and roll venue built around 2009. Production office. Howdy. I'm up here to the DR. Okay. Oh, what floor am I on? That one. Completely unspoiled, as the dude would say.
Nice to meet you. Let me go see where he is.
Yo, what's happening? What's happening? What's happening? What's happening?
Lovely.
Play with it.
Jeff Acoustic.
Good quality.
And I think that's it.
I would love to hear a banjo again.
Sure.
Thank you, sir.
All right, yo. I'm walking around the area near the venue here in Luxembourg. I just went to another grocery store and bought some more sardines because you can never have too many over here. And now I'm walking back over to the club, or the venue, whatever you want to call it. So it occurred to me the other day that some of you might watch these videos, some out of the 20 or 30 people that watch these, maybe like 5 or 6 of you are wondering why I don't have any footage of the band playing. And quite simply, it's I'm just very busy while the band is playing, and I don't have the ability to shoot any footage, make any video. And then on top of that, the band has kind of a, we want you to be in the moment, we want you to be present and enjoy the show and be there, and it's not really smiled upon to be having your phone out on stage, or your phone even just, you know, filming the show or watching the show. So it would be quite hypocritical of me, even if I had a free moment there, which is doesn't really exist, for me to be on stage and like busting out my phone filming stuff. That would look really silly. So that's why, in case anyone was wondering, there's your answer to the question that nobody officially asked. And also, my phone is getting weird. I think the lens, when I'm shooting back at myself like this, it's got some haziness around it, you can see there. And I think that's just because my phone's getting to be a couple years old now, and you know, shit happens, man. What can I say? All right, here we are in Luxembourg. And I don't really have any footage of the sport bands playing today. I do have some footage of me and James in the DR. But I have been opting to spend my time chucking away at this goddamn thing because I have a show coming up and I don't wanna look like any more of a fool than I need to, so. Doing that today. That's what I'm spending my time on before the show tonight. one. We're going into the secret cavern. Don't pull my cover, man.
We're supposed to be on card stock. It's not.
It's okay.
10 euros.
Yeah.
So the poster will be 10 euros. Because it's supposed to be heavy.
So dig this. This is very European. These lockers are not to create a decorative effect of this place being like a high school. People actually rent them and stash like their jackets or their sweatshirts or, you know, and they're getting changed and just thrown on a t-shirt or whatever to go down to the show and hang out. It's the real deal, man. How European is that? I mean, we're in Belgium, for Christ's sakes. Look, and this is where you, that's where you get the key for a locker. Look at that, huh? Not too shabby. Let's see if somebody's not gonna be here being like, get out of there, bro. That Forest National, Dunzo.
Bar food is.
Yeah. Bye bye.
Welcome to Forest National.
Here we are today in Hanover, Germany, at a place called the Swiss Life Hall. And this is a room that the band has been to many, many times. I have both teched and played shows in this room many times. I think this is probably like the maybe like the seventh or eighth time I've been here, and it's a great room. It's a great place, and it's gonna be a great show tonight. I'm really, really psyched. What do you think, Ben?
I think it's my hair's terrible.
Your hair is terrible. Yeah. Your hair is terrible. Get a load of this, bro.
But well, you can get away with it. I just have this one.
I don't think so.
This little flyaway here that's like, what the fuck?
See, I think that grass is always green. I think that looks cool. I think that little thing looks good on you, man. Even that's all right. Even that's all right.
Billy Gibbons is so cool. What are you doing? Stop that.
People everywhere, all around me, man.
These are all new, and I got an album coming out in early summer on Dropkick Murphy's label, Dummy Luck. What do you think? Huh? What?
Yeah!
So, I'm going to be singing some songs for about the next 15 minutes or so. I'm going to need your help singing along. You think you can do that? Do you think you can do that at all?
We're going for a strictly matte finish, right?
Yeah. Ken Case can't be too Las Vegas shiny, you know?
He's no. We can't have that. No, people are going to mistake him for Tom Jones up there if that shit's going on. This is just silly.
You should have seen Jesse walk out of here with that guitar.
He like hightailed it, right?
Yeah.
Grabbed
it and said, nope! Nobody else touch it. Don't even look at it.
He's like Yoda fighting R2-D2 for the flashlight.
How much is the bulletin?
Let me check. Are you?